Good morning, Village School, and welcome to our live news program.
Your newscasters are Connor from Mrs. Wilcoco's class.
And also Oliver from Miss Lococo's class.
Hoy es el 15 de abril 2008. Es día 4.
Our character education of the day is, it feels good to do the right thing.
And now for our Weatherbug weather report. Today is expected to be sunny. The current temperature is 43 degrees Fahrenheit. The high is expected to be 58 degrees Fahrenheit. The low this evening will be 30 degrees Fahrenheit. Tomorrow is expected to be sunny.
There will be outdoor recess. Today's lunch will be baked, breaded chicken nuggets with honey mustard dipping sauce. Yum.
At this time, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tonight is your chance to cast your vote for our school's motto. You can vote at the Princeton Elks Club on Route 518 from 7 a.m. through 9 p.m.
What motto do you think will win?
I don't know, but we will hear the winner on the news tomorrow.
Here is one last look at the choices. Blazer says be the best at VES. VES blazing ahead in education. Blueboard soar to success. VES is great. Let's learn and celebrate. Village School, where minds soar.
The PTA lip sync is this Friday. We will have some other video clips later in the week. In the spirit of Literacy Week, we will have a book swap this Thursday. Bring in a book so you can swap it for a new one.
This is Oliver signing off.
And Connor signing off.
Tune in tomorrow for another edition of VES News.
Have a trustworthy Tuesday.
I did it!
Great job. Nice and smooth. Took your time. You looked at what you had.